did spill a lot of water, which is suboptimal, but it is what it is. So that's all fixed now, and it's a temporary fix just with wire, otherwise known as a farmer fix, and that's just okay for right now. At some point I'm gonna have to take this whole tank out and get it leveled and set on a good concrete base and all of that, so temporary fix is just fine. At least that's my justification. The ever-changing face of the prairie. What a beautiful day.